Hello everyone, I'm sorry for the dim light. Since I traveled alone with my baby, I found time to record the video only when my baby was sleeping.
Usually, the bassinets are limited in number and so you have to book them in advance. Also, most of the bassinets do not have any safety restraints beyond the Velcro strap, so they're not advised for older babies who can sit up or pull up.
Also, during takeoff, landing, and during bouts of turbulence, when the seatbelt sign is on, you'll be required to take your baby out of the bassinet and hold them.
Only those infants who weigh up to 11 kilos are allowed to use these bassinets. Hope this video is helpful and thanks for watching.